This is Sony Pictures Network.
ये प्यार नहीं तो क्या है मीनिंग? What is this if not love? Is a show set in the capital of India, Delhi. It revolves around a modern-day romantic relationship between two headstrong, independent and well-educated individuals, Siddhant Sinha and Anushka Reddy. Siddhant and Anushka have been childhood friends and beloveds of each other. However, due to some misunderstandings, they split and take different courses in their careers, with Anushka deciding to pursue higher education in a Western country and Siddhant choosing to stay back and become a lawyer and not pursue the relationship or her. 7 years pass and then fate brings them together once again. They realize that they had never really let go of each other in their hearts. While they achieved a lot in the outside world, a part of their hearts always remained empty as they truly seeked each other for that fulfillment. Mr. K.K. Reddy, father of Anushka, and Mr. Prabhakar Sinha, father of Siddhant, have a bond of not just friendship, but are also business associates, and due to some clashes in the business, KK plots and gets Sinha out of his way, leading to his inexplicable death, which piques Siddhant's curiosity until he finds out the real reason and is determined to seek revenge from KK. A setting of new romance, underlayered with huge emotional drama and revenge, forms the gripping plot of the show, which has unparalleled production quality, shot at real locations. It promises to keep the viewers glued with its endless twists and turns, while revealing some really beautiful human emotions and realizations of what's truly important in life, in relationships, in friendships, and in romance. It re-establishes the fact that it is ultimately love which is the only power in the world to influence all human acts. The metamorphoses of this could be multiple, such as the love for a person, love for family, love for money, love for fame or others, depending entirely on the person's priority in life.